morning. This is Big Mike again. This is week 6. I've already lost about 47 pounds of muscle mass and fat and water from not being able to train. I'm going to start training today. But you mind, Rick, drop off some dumbbells. Unfortunately, they are not that heavy. This is a 50-pound dumbbell. So this is something that I do, and I use it for presses. With this weight, I can go forever. This just gives you an idea on what could be done when your legs are immobile. Again, this is week 6. I'm getting close to physical therapy, which is 2 more weeks. And that's it. Till next time. Peace out.